Good evening and welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Oswald the Denswald. Our top story today. Convicted hitman Jimmy Two Shoes McClarty confessed today that he was once hired to beat a cow to death in a rice field using only two small porcelain figures. Police admit this may be the first known case of a nack paddy wack.